here are the steps to create this shot. Step 1, drill a hole in a perfectly good tabletop to accommodate the spinner rig. Then, build a dropper rig that it doesn't quite work because the contents just drop straight down. So back to the bench to fix that. And now, this new version works like a charm. Next, we're going to add some lights. Then we're going to load up the things. Press play and let the rigs create magic.